British Columbia, Canada. Paul Jarvis wanted to spend quality time with his dad on Father's Day, but he did not expect to catch one of the most historic fish. Jarvis and his father battled the monster sturgeon fish for more than an hour. Exhausted, with the help of their guides they were finally able to bring it to shore. When it was measured up, they found it was almost the world record at 11 feet long and a whopping 900 pounds.